The Prince has arrived.
A decorated champion who has truly reinvented himself.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
Come on.
Making his way to the ring
from
Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland.
And it's Bray.
Weighing in at...
Oh, that was ugly. Catching the competition completely unprepared.
Didn't even see it coming.
And the referee for this match is motioning to the superstars, saying they need to get into the ring.
Yeah, trying to steer this chaos where it belongs.
Nicely done.
Yeah. Big punch finds its mark.
Sling blade by Finn Balor.
Climbs back into the ring. He steps foot in the ring again. My goodness, did you hear that chop? And he was able to turn that around on Balor. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. Leaving himself open here.
Now, guys, I can't think of a worse place for him to be right now.
Things went from bad to worse. Outside.
This could be good.
Oh man, a back break. Immense pressure being kept on Balor.
Finn really having trouble with his defense.
Perched up top.
Balor shows the wherewithal.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Definitely not thinking about the match right now.